Thanks, guys.
Yeah,
we won 4-3.
Excellent. I heard it was a close one. It was a good game.
Yeah. In the middle and we'll work our way out.
Yeah.
And you wait till you're right in front of goal to have a shot.
Yeah. It's because we're playing with a team, a lot of them have played outdoors. Different style.
Yeah. And you can see.
That's the feedback.
Black line, take a shot.
Good point.
all sorts of little tricks. I mean, most of the players here play like it's outdoors, so they try and tackle the ball. There's no need. It's more like basketball. So if you hold your ground...
That's actually because I used to play basketball. I never played that. So I play really man on man.
That's the way you
play. Yeah, and I think that gets... I was watching the video and I'm like, when you record, I'm like, I run around like crazy. I'm like, what's everyone else doing?
There's absolutely no need.
That's right. Well, I know. I'm running
around. In fact, you can play more zonal. Like basketball. You commit yourself to the other side and then get caught out. You wouldn't do it in basketball.
No.
Let's try and win the ball there.
You run back into
that. It's basketball, but you're using your feet. The same tactics you use in basketball, you use in football. You block, or you draw the man and then take the shot. Look at that. When you're in your own back, you have somebody run a block, so you can take a shot.
We don't think that. We don't actually run a block. I guess when you play
outdoor, you don't do that. You can sit back and have a rest. And, I'm a defender. I don't have to actually do anything until the ball comes in. Here, no. Here, you have to be a team. You have to move to predetermined locations. Is that quite fast?
Did you find it?
Yeah, I'm there. To him, and he can put the ball anywhere in that corner. It's just a, from halfway, bang, born up, pigeon, bottom, top. They just see these guys would make this. And they're all good. I thought, oh, they can't hack the running. They don't have to run. It's all spread out wide, hard, fast. I'm going to run to the back line, bang you.
But that's
done again. Fast, fast, fast.
But that's South America. They know how to play.
Beautiful. Right. So, that's the old guys.
Oh, no, these guys aren't. They're still, you know. But some of the young guys are pumped. So that's the other guys.
Cool.
Alright.
I'll keep in touch. Video clips of the dual team that I put on there. They're Premier League teams. Half of them are Australian players. Have a look at what I mean about running decoys, running set plays. Alright? Very clean. None of this physical stuff. Nobody runs like that. They step in, they're jockeying. When the guy's, you know, got his back to...
Well, the thing is that...
If a player's got his back to the opposing goal, if you run up to him, he can't turn around. He's got to put the ball away. It's very easy to turn basketball.
Is that my friend? And they beat the other team. So after the first half...
There was no reason for that.
No, there was no reason.
Shouldn't have been allowed to happen. Because all they had to do is block all the angles and they can't go anywhere. Yeah. In fact, if they keep possession of the ball, they can't, the other team can't do anything.
We played them today and we lost as well. We were actually, after the first half, it was 23-1. And then they, and we got scored another goal. And but, you know what it is? It's just because we didn't have it. I mean, we as soon as the ball gets kicked out, they're on the ball. They're in again. And, you know, we're on the ball. They're just like, that's everything. Everything they just got, and they were just on the ball.
But that's a kid. That's a kid. The general play is picking them up in your friends. Where you're trying to kick the ball away from someone. That's all you have to do. When you're outnumbering them with players, you don't have to run.
But the funny thing is, you know how they didn't have the yard on that day. Kills were just there. I thought the ball every now and then.
Well, that's
really sad. Like, you know, if they're in the lead, they're always just past the ball. They know they're going to do alright anyway. They just pass the ball and let the girls play. And you're in the lead, like, like when the background was, I was just like, what are you doing? I'm a girl, let me give you that play and, you know, give it a go.
That's right.
Yeah. But they still don't even pass to the girls. And, you know, not calling when the ball's out and not saying, yeah, still, you know.
So winning's everything, huh?
Yeah. What's that? Like, they should give the girls, you know, winning that much, give the girls a go. The girls are pretty good, but they don't do it. They don't do it.
They're going to have to step up and run around. The girls are going to stand up.
Yeah. I think one of them
is
dating one of the guys.
Well, that's a sign of bad things to come then.
Good game.
Well, my wife would never let me do that.
Hey!
Wonderful. Are you married?
Yes, I am. Sorry. Good luck. I'll give you another one.
Come on. 5 meter.
And you were in the 5 meter.